Mary, who mattered to me, gone or asleep among fruits, spilled in ash, in dust. I do not leave you, even though I can't keep from composing you with in blue cloak and soft hands. I sleep to the sound of your name. I say there is no Mary except the word Mary. No trace in the dust of my pillow sleep. I only dream of your ankles brushed by dark violets, of honeybees above you, murmuring into a crown, and he, queen. The night dreams on, here is a pears I've washed for you, here is the heavy wing. Easy high feet. Here I am, having faced carefully the syllables of your name. In the air is a sea of them, the sharp scent of the sea foam. What is the matter with me? Mary, what word, what dust you left behind? I carried you a long way into my mirror, believing you would carry me back out. Mary, I'm still for you. I'm still a numbness for you.